Hello and welcome back. Oh, hello. Oh, hello.
Just give up!
Where are you throwing?
Très bien!
Oh my god!
Keep on it, people!
That will rule this day!
I probably shouldn't do that because I have no damage. Are on the way. Charger has held up support, or you don't say. Nine? Level nine? Not funny at all. Aye, come on. Okay, they missed. Okay, remember for the future?
Do you really have any hope of
remember
winning?
Remember for the future? Four summon enemies are higher. Have a higher rank. But we almost did this. Oh, lol. as oof, he dodged.
Sing your song and sing it true.
We got over 300 sugar cane. How full is my inventory? Aha, okay. Do we need more? 31 fine things. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, well, that was successful. Now, yeah, but that is probably high level. Renzo, she took him to her cabin. Renzo, boys, Renzo, it's got the crew a chattering. Renzo, boys, Renzo, she gave him cake and water. Renzo, boys, Renzo, and a bit more than she ought. Okay, come on, shut up. Bad. Okay. Did my chat not... My chat not load? Oh, okay, there's just no new message yet. Okay, never mind. So... Cash, yes. Okay. Vorhand mit Rockets, wow. Einen Cobalt-Ingot, Cogwheel, Orangenspring, Mine. 320 Sugarcane. It was very worth it. What is happening? Okay, what the hell is happening? Horizon beckons, can you stop it? What is happening? Correspondent. Moist vision. Mein Gott. Stop it. What is wrong with you? The list is bugged. Okay. Jara and Gif. It is also there. Guess let's do this after all. What do we have here in the knowledge? Ships. Snow. Upgrade level. What does it mean? Oh, extra small, huh? Upgrade level. Can you actually upgrade your ships? Skull and bones. How to upgrade ship? Ship. Okay, anyway, Codex, Captain Tools, Harvesting, Cobra, Pickaxe, Saw, Sickle, nice. That, all deck weapons, Timmy cannons, what's new? Samsama 2. Okay. Decks, ganz. La Piqûre. Toxic 3 hits from this weapon. Saps crew stamina. Adds 20% damage that cannot be blocked by poison. Aha. Thank you for the water. And the stretch. Let's do the stretching now. So I am now a Corsair. Okay. Yes. And what comes after Corsair? Brigand? Yeah, upgrade level. How do you increase the upgrade level? Skull and bones, increase upgrade level. Increase upgrade level. Increase its level. To get upgrade points. I don't know, maybe you need the ship freight.
You're the envy of every sea dog I know.
Oh hey, it calmed down. And I guess let's pirate those things. YOLO. There was a furniture that heals you for after each boarding, I think. Okay. Hello. YOLO. Yes, repair. Set sail. Level 13 is the maximum ship level. Mid. Mid.
What's in the world? Who's back?
Oh, now it's a level 6. Huh.
The wind is ours!
Now, come on. Bad waves.
Whoa! Attacking the helm, Captain? Hunt us down for this!
What? 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 We've crossed the helm, but we hunt it down. I don't know what happened. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Suddenly the other ships do not spawn now. And I got the message for some reason. Why? They did something wrong? Was I supposed to trade? Oh my god. Was I not supposed to sink the ship maybe? Oh god. I think I was supposed to buy it. Oh shit. But why was it a company ship? Oops, my bad. That was not good at all. I think. Oops. Sorry. Journal, okay, disappearance. What level? Profits, first mission. Huch. Hello, RX man. Well, thank you, surprise gifts up away. Hi. A very pleasant surprise. Hello. How are you? Vanishing. What now? Hello. How are you doing? How are things? How was your weekend? Poop the prescription man. Yes. Hello, hello. Welcome to Skull and Bones. I don't know if you have seen me playing Skull and Bones yet, but here I am. Playing Skull and Bones. Overtime. Very overtime. You are one of the only, like, 4 people to ever translate the correct respect. Okay. finished a working weekend, but I'm well. Oh, yeah, working weekends. You have a profession to, yeah, you have a very busy profession. And very important. GG. MVP. One day, if I am sick, I know who to go to. Who to reach out to. Yes. Loading, 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 loading. So, I did an oopsie.
Stories of your prowess have spread so far that even children have doubted. This is the rum age of robbery.
Yeah. Can you please stop? Stopping.
Master of the waves.
Sorry.
What's your poison today?
I did a stupid. Sorry.
Best wishes, friend.
Yeah, what just happened? I think I just sunk a ship on purpose by accident. I thought I was supposed to sink it. But I think I maybe was supposed to trade with it and get the sugar cane. Yeah.
They are drunk and want more, so step it up.
That is not good, I think. And you won. What? Blue Lotus? How? I don't have Blue Lotus. Best order for Blue Lotus. I don't have Blue Lotus. Cheating? Why do I get a standard order for an item I don't have the recipe yet? What? But why? No, I don't.
At once.
Anyway, supply network. What can I do here? Oh, Fort Plunder, that's probably a high level fort. Yeah, high level. Bog Hunt, high level area. Yeah, no. Let's check the mail. It was it. Direct. Oh, it's a giant chest full of metal. It was probably said. Direct. Okay.
Big fish now.
Yes. Right.
Make yourself at home.
The thingy. One moment. Over sure to Havoc.
Following seas. Mail.
Let us check the mail. Read what is written and collect the items.
Ain't no sir. They don't have what it takes.
Is it a Mishnah item? Dreaming me. Oh! Yeah, a son of liberty, infamy Corsair. The corporations may measure your worth in silver, but the pirate kingpins of the Indian Ocean would sooner slit your throat than have you sail against their colors. Uh, Hello, welcome back. Yeah. Paroquet, I want your internet. As I was reading, my officers whisper in my ear that you are a pirate worthy of my attention. They say you brought the company to their knees near the Red Isle. I hope you will do the same to the DMC. Dutch Merchant Company? Here in the East Indies. We cannot let the DMC seize our birthright and the riches of my homeland. The entire Indian Ocean may be sucked dry and still the Dutch pigs would try and swallow its sandy bottom home. And what then, Captain? They will come for the rest of us, rogue or rampart alike. Freedom must be seized. Oops. Oh my god, what is it? Freedom must be seized by this road, if necessary. Would you agree? Come find me at my nest in Telok Binjara, Captain, and perhaps we shall find out together. Admiral Rama, 9th Battalion of the Unbound Army. Oh, okay. Yade, ready to claim, okay. Take. I got Yade. Interesting. Yade. Poison mineral from the east. Yada is worn as jewelry and ornaments in certain cultures, imported by Rama to be traded in the region. And a chest. Corsair chest. Samsana, Samsama 2, Kalinikos Flame 1, Light and Mesma 2. Cobra 5. Oh, nice. Select and le open. Cobra 5, Pegasus 5, Saw 5, Sigil 5. Oh, nice. Can I craft those items? Yeah, schneller, faster. Okay. Back. I did must heard about the races in the East Indies. This trackless sneaking pass make a fort Houston's cannons. This acceleration by 30. Oh, two of them. Cool. Burning. Because flame. It's a lot of burning. Okay. Well, that's nice, I guess. Hawk.
The bigger the ship, the heavier the burden. And yes. Your fleet grows.
Yeah. So, thank you. More weapons for my collection.
Okay. Your patronage is an honor, dear Captain.
Skurlock!
You hear me, Skurlock? You ain't naught but a bastard!
Can I see people ships? What is this chest? Advance contract cash. Aha, possible. Okay.
This is the rum age of robbery on the high seas, lads. So take what you can before the companies take it the fuck away.
Merchants. Steel pelts. Wait, sprinkled one, okay. Hunt, hunters, what's our tier?
The way to freedom the one of is through total inebriation. That's a fact.
Go Both missions are for equipment, okay.
It tastes like a fishmonger's.
Yeah, play, no, shipwright. It says...
My shipyard is yours, ship. Captain.
Upgrade ships. Ah, you scallywag. I need to be kingpin first. Okay. Craft new items. I can build the snow now? I cannot. Equipment can be obtained from completing Nightfall missives. Equipment and purchase from the shipwrecked rogue in Croy Estate. Penta Hulk, Vanguard, Snow.
A Hulk is in fact not a big ship.
Burst by strength with 5% per second while pressing. Burst strength by 150% and burst strength recovery by 100%. Huh? Ice definitely faster cargo, but not. And one auxiliary and 4 furnitures. It's a bit different. Let's build the snow. Ew.
I prefer land. Life at sea is miserable.
Croy Estate. Where is it?
May the weak drown in your weak.
My burial ground, no fault. State. Yeah, come on. State. Come, Groove, state. Goldmine, state. State. Bag. Set. There's a mission. Make it as cross. Alert. Probably somewhere here. Set. Then disappearance. Not trying. Treacherous turn. Set. last one. Day Temple Square. Commander Zhang's chest. Zhang's claw. Is a story in the Tiger Basin True Events. Okay, but what do I do now? So, okay. This is of trouble. I guess let's do some Disney disappearance then. What's this yet? What? Undiscovered. Oh, okay.
Was they're whispering footage? Your name around the den.
Jara. Okay. No. It was not. Maybe it's a car.
I quit the course.
May the sea rise up to meet you, Captain.
Yes, of course. Yeah, it's the carpenter.
My hands can make anything you need for your ship, Captain.
Now, about tools, can we craft them? Yes, we can! Let's position tool a bit. That's expensive, but we can do this. Let's go! Nice! Pickaxe level 5. Harvest simulated using efficiency concept. Extra bonus here. Nice!
Working with my hands is relaxing.
Nice! Tor 5. Harvests trees with significantly increased efficiency. Grants the opportunity for extra bonus. Yeah, we got speed. Think and school mechanism. Okay. From the Dutch. Okay, we have to go to the east. What about Stickle 5? Oh. We can craft Stickle. Shellac, rubber and iron plank. Okay, let's have a plan to slice the distributions. Okay. Crowbar. Zinc. Hunting spear. Okay.
If I did not go to the merchant to avenge my sister, my familia would still be alive.
Okay. I'm thinking. How do we proceed next? Do some forts? Do we do some missions? Do we do missions above our level slightly? Charge rate of the stretcher is 5%. Charge rate of the
people are free in Saint Anne.
Those are major things. Okay. Iron cups done. Establish a port. Okay. Restoration of food in the place of effects. Okay. Set. Missions. Effects supply to any ships going on. 100% but it's damage dealt from the effects of the ships. Oh my god, this is a rage. But where was the amount of air weapons? Consecutive hits stick with low time by 2.5.
My Baba taught me woodwork.
Yeah. Wasn't there something that makes me like restore health by warding? Field boy, damage, destruction. detect. Charge rate, vortex.
I enjoy carving Ungwana sculptures.
Hey. My mistake, but I do remember something that grants you health restoration holding. Is it maybe a hull?
Never sells themselves short.
Does he have something to do?
VP, do you need more from me?
No.
I keep hearing of your pirate adventures.
Here, that was quick. You must enjoy my surly company then.
Buy and sell. Do you have something? Craft new items. Is it armor maybe? Dampen. Fortify. Protect.
A pirate needs steel nerves.
Was it maybe him? Maybe that was him. Wait. Skull and bones. Heal by boarding.
So what? Damn tropics!
Getting off the boarding by.
see this heating. What is this? Red button. Bones? What's going on? Ship. Don't remember what it was. Scrapping station. Let's try to find
my forge always
that
burns,
I read
Captain.
Just now. Which I read about just now.
Do you need more from me?
Scrapping station. Scrapping station. Starry organ. What? Organ harvesting station? What? Compared with the details of most. What? Okay.
My sister was strong and mrembo. I miss her.
They changed that.
The sea is most beautiful near Makisiwa.
Scrapper. After a crew attack.
Oh my god, I'm stupid.
Yes, I found it. It wasn't after boarding, it was after crew attack. That's even crazier. A pickaxe butter knife for your damn left show. Pitch the hull, my hearties. It's a scrapper station. Restores 8,000 hull health after a crew attack. After a crew attack. Now... What if I... Let's check. What if I heal? How much do I heal with the repair kit? Increases hull health by 6,000. I mean, it's like one improved healing kit. You know? Like, and I get... Yeah, I get 8,000 each time after... throwing either Molotovs, shooting with the muskets, or stuff like that, you know? That can happen multiple times. Probably. In the cooldown of, I don't know, 60 seconds, 20 seconds, I don't know how long.
VP, do you need more from
okay,
me?
Okay, I found it. What do I need for this? Oh, I can have it technically. Transform the Rampa Merchant Empire Ruya's Cry. Found in the East Indies. Ah. Well then.
I keep hearing of your pirate adventures.
The ship ride?
You're treading water, Captain.
For the snow? Knife hole miss since. Ships from the shipwrecked Rogue and Kamoi Estate. Where is the Kamoi Estate? I would
it
like
was
not
an honor serving you, Captain.
I would like to not Google it instead, just find it. Can I search? Oh, no search thingy, okay. Stay. Come on. Yes, stay. Hey. Is there anything I can...
You're treading water, Captain. May they
cannons.
Fear your banner,
can I have
Captain.
Cannons?
Here, that was quick. You must enjoy my surly company, then.
Long lines, for example. Or long guns, whatever. Found Indies. Okay. Indies. Okay.
The common you like blood sucking lampreys on the arse of the island. They won't stop till it's dry of resources.
But a level 10 privateer. What is my problem?
Keep the silver coming, Captain.
We are not high level enough and we don't have good enough items to upgrade our ship with by equipping them. Here. Yes. Scale, I think. Here. Yes. Here. Around. Scales. There is a, or they spawned a level 10 privateer. That's a lot. We are only, we barely made it to level 6, rank 6, ship rank 6, yes. I remember. Open seas here to be with rank 12 and stuff. I really would like to know how strong each area is. Vanishing Seven. We could do... Or 8, 8-2. I think 8 is the max. Because 9, like we saw earlier, is too diff. Well, it becomes a red number. What we also could do is that. Those skeletons. Names of Phoenix. View and map. Where is it? Level 12. Nope. Nope. Thank you. Nope. 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 Doing the page. Isle Royale, South Coast. We can take a look at this. Crown of Mukta. House of Mukta. Ah, okay. Where is the Naga Coast? Mama, Epe, Ibe, Ufo, I. Austin Capital. Wait, Naga Coast is here, maybe? Naga Coast. Easter Gate. Naga Sea. Naga Coast. Ah, yes, it's there, okay. But Telepon Jarva was born in Tarik. Nope, ambush. What happened to several of the high of the Tyler? Attachment scan. Nope, that is too far east. Freeman's lost treasure. It's treasure. Trick. Search for clues of Freeman's treasure. Where? How do I do that? Everywhere? Okay. Yeah, this is probably what we will do. And out of curiosity, what can I add to my ship? Raise the level. This vents here. Sun, but okay. durch Samarie. Okay. Basilisk Splitter. Nein. Higher Fire Rate. Wait, what? It's not doing anything anymore. Alright, it's a fire long gun. I mean, it would help, but it's not that much of a difference. Yeah, okay. I think I know what to do next time. Missions. Like those here. Is it? Virgin Convoy. 145 infantry. Yes. Let's do this one and then call it a day for today. The next time after doing a few missions with level for level 8 and 7, then we will go to the East Coast and explore it. What is this dead of snow under my health? Fifty infamy plus the mission. Plus 145 for completing this. Oh no. Well then it's a take, I guess. Master La Vista. Oh.
We'll be swabbing the deck with your blood!
Now, stop it! Thank you. those? Oh, it's an explosive barrel. Love.
Excellent aim, Captain!
Enemy fire! Get down!
What the hell? How are you pushing me away? Can you? What makes you? Just travel out of bounds. Wait. Oh wow, you are in full, okay. Did he? Well, it's a shame. Now, what is your rate? 10. Boom mechanism. Don't enter the southern basin. So this is the territory of the Dutch, so to say. Okay. Might I hear something like nails? Oh, hello! Don't mind if I do. The icon did not pop up. It's not what I was promised. What the hell? Okay. Maybe I should go for... Sail Rippers. Sail Ripper Kittens. Okay, interesting island. Many skeletons. Very suspicious. Hello, who are you?
Back in the den. Ahoy!
Oceans apart. Destroy the mine, Godin. Oh. Ship is rumored to appear only at night. Oh, okay. Ramper whisper from ship is appeared at night. By ordinary means. Yes, the ship must have a weakness. Ah, okay. Yeah, no. Buy and sell. What do you offer? Something useful in Steve's chest. Not enough ethereal ashes. Okay. Not enough vengeful essence? Okay. Okay. It's a flamethrower. Aha. Cursed banner, what's that? Banner, it calls. Okay, that's the furniture. Minor furniture. Achso, okay. Okay.
May the seas swallow your enemies!
Captain, your name?
Captain! Anything catch your eye?
Let's trade. Let's go.
The winds favor you.
Work was snapped up by others.
You feed on Sisanulu now.
Our strength will grow from mutual trade.
This one died recently. Aha! A note. Hello. So, draw the dogs. Okay. I can picture it now. It has been an unusually rainy season. Those pirate dogs. Baying and howling and begging to be let out. The rain keeps coming, you can picture it now. Them clawing and drowning each other to get one last breath of air. After some days there is silence. I drop a torch down through the bar. Falling slowly down the pit, I think it will light up bodies, but instead it lights yellow eyes. These mangy pirate dogs, thin from their starvation, they sail easily through the bars, snarling at my throat. Okay. Piper said has a high strength to weight ratio. Okay.
Captain, you are most welcome here.
That's it.
You are very tidy for a pirate.
Yes, thank you. Yep. Aha. Yeah. Nothing here. Okay. What is this? Ah, another note. Cannibal's malady. Ah, that explains both. Here was too salty, undertasted rotten, and Baholi's hair got stuck in my teeth. But the bones made good tools. The femurs for digging. The scapulas for shoveling. The skulls for combing. With the help of my friends, rock crumbled and light flared upon me. I was free. Ah. Suffered a cave-in? Then I heard a voice behind me, soothing, steering, calling my name. I gripped my pick tight and stalked back in, which, with each step, her voice grew louder. It filled my being and I fell to my knees. It was her, the sea maiden. She who would finally unite the Farah and sea people. Prostrated, I clawed my way closer, feeling flesh tuck itself in between my skin. Finally, I felt her gaze upon me. I heard a sigh, looking up, and she was gone. Scoured every corner of the cell, found only silence and dust. Here with the femur makes a lousy flute. Its savage groan scrapes my ears, but I am hopeful. I have 11 femurs, 39 phalanges, 13 humeri left. If the sound doesn't bring her back, I still have some bones on my own. Ah, no, it's a cell. Okay. Oh, it refilled.
The docks and taverns ring with word of your deeds.
Okay. Yeah. Man. Say okay. Fahrer. Hunted. Lord Chuang, Galvin Roches, and a tranquil spree of blood and mayhem against the Umbana. Sober him up with cannon fire and reap the rewards. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll do those type of missions next time. Level 7 and 8. Seed base. From the deep, hunter and hunted, for example. Opulent opportunity. Two. Well said. Aha! We could do this one. You know what? Let's do this. And then end stream for today. Before my brain explodes. What are those sounds? Okay. Hard in sweep. So in.
Pull those sails in!
Ah, there.
One at the merchant ship.
Hold the wind in mind. I'll see. What was that? Is it a player? What did you just fast travel? Oh my god. Why did you do that?
For that warship, Captain.
An outpost, Captain!
Captain, port side! Here!
What just happened? Okay, 1 minute left. Depart. What does depart mean? Like leaving the Indian Ocean or like going to be en route? Okay, 40 seconds left.
Captain, let's move out of this place. A ferocious warship is on the way.
16. Glorious Phoenix 16? Holy.
I have eyes on a lot of ships there!
Look.
Starboard!
Who are you? Where do you come from? 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look at the wind. Ah, here they are. Oi, Mr. Street Evil Cowboys, when you gonna rest after this mission?
7.
Who are you? Level 9.
What is that ship doing there?
Nothing. I'm not doing nothing. What? Not doing nothing? What? Go away. No one likes you. Go. So you have chosen death. Ow! Okay, death it is.
Bring them down! Get out of the
way! Fire! Ride into
shoot! Now, let's go get those. Yes, it did. death. What do you think of this? Are horrendous, I know.
Hey,
6,000 meters left. I don't have enough time to sink the ship.
Hallelujah.
Halleluja! Level 9. It's level 10.
Yes, Captain.
stupid fire. Out of bounds, actually. Well, okay, where am I? Ah. Let's go... Moyen Peter and... Yeah. Ah, at least we have one ship. But yeah, as soon as the ship is one level above your level, it's just crazy. You don't manage to sink other ships that fast. Yeah. I mean, the trader ships were something like bosses. Of course they had. What the fish? No, 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 no. Help me?
It shoots lightning at us!
A beast from the shadow! Let me quick!
What the fish? No, please no. Hello? Oh, I don't know. I mean... It's not that much resistance. Should I? I mean...
Since I'm here... Why not? 200 infamy? I mean... Why not?
It shoots lightning! Reza will die!
Thank you, Sink.
The beast! It's circling back!
Ouch, damage. Ah, come on. How do they? What? Holy shit. Oof, you do damage. But who are you? Oh, no.
It's too quick, Captain! Life will be forced to fly!
I can't see.
Everyone receive their share! Great!
I'm hearing this one more over and over again with the stream, but that's a trick. I know that's a trick! So slithery. He's doing the thing from Dragon Ball, I think. Uh-oh, thunder, lightning, very, very frightening. Galileo, Figaro. Ouch, oh, sweet, nice time. Ouch. Yeah, on second thoughts. Let's go, baby. Ow. For my life. Holy moly. Drake wants your meter schnitzel. Nope. Not today. Holy moly. Okay. Yeah, what can I do now? When you okay? You are so blue. I am now awake again. Level 7 and 4.
I see a horse lead! There! On
board! 7, 7, 12. We could hunt some forts, I think. Settlements, maybe two. Holy moly. Okay. Level 4. This one is level 10. Level 4, level 1, 3, 3, 7, 5, 7. Okay. 5 5 5. Let's go get some settlements next time maybe. Where am I heading? Let's go to the left. Yeah, quite the adventure. Wait, where? Oh my god, I... Watch the map, TJ. You have one job. And we are inside the storm. That's not good. There are monster waves here. What is this music, as if I'm dead already? Oh. Wow. Yeah, welcome to Skull and Bones, I guess. Game gives a dragon. Yeah. Thunder, thunder, lightning, very, very frightening. Ooh. Yeah. Holy, holy. Wow. Okay, just in front of me, there it is. Okay, I see it. Safety. 100 infamy. You know what? I want a victory. Some boots.
I spotted an outpost.
Aha, my number.
Wow, guys! Here, there's a chance to beat up our gunship.
So, what did we get? Loading game cannons. Okay. Hello? Wow. Wow. Thank you for the stretch. Oh. Okay, I survived. That is the most important thing. Lost and haunted. Talk to William Blackwood. Maybe we can do this. Not 7. 6, not above. From the deep? No. If it's a giant monster like the dragon? No. Because it's level 8. Wisps of Trouble? I can do this. Rank 4. And maybe this stuff. Maybe more settlement raising. Not raising, but you know what I mean. Raise away. Raise from the ground. Fine linen, I mean 5, rank 5, 7. Seven. Four, five, four, six, let me plant a U, let me plant a U, 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 and U, and U, and U. U 7, 5, 5, 7, 6, yeah. That is what I'll be doing. Skim the top Butel Orum. Yeah. Well, that was a sudden surprise. I did not expect to suddenly encounter a dragon. Yeah. 50, 50, 50, so yeah. I suppose we have to stay in the waters and just sink ships. Or next time what I also could do is just explore the East Indies, this map. Open Seas, East Indies, and see what rank they are. Maybe it is rank 6 and 7. And only the ocean is rank 10. You know? Yeah. Okay. If it's not too high, we will continue here. If it is, we will do what I just mentioned. Raid. Raid. Let's just call it raid. Plunder and raid. Settlements and forts. Here, missions like this and this, and check this here out what we can. Yo, that cap achievements, mastery. One Culverin Mastery, okay. What can I do with it? Wow. Well, it's nice, I guess. Wow. Okay. Cargo cap. So 50 infamy equals 50 XP. Oh, it's an exchange. Where is it? Oh, I could. Well, nein! Don't tell me you fast traveled again. Ah, I was moving the map. I was not fast traveling. God, Jesus Christ. That's stupid. Why? What?
Captain, see that fierce warship?
Where?
We'll need help.
Nein!
Ah, I didn't need to approach the world of it. Oh my god.
Let's do what we can. I mean, there's a lot of XP there. Wah wah wah? Yes. Wah 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 wah.
Captain, they are merchant ships we are. Probably feel the things of my own.
It was maybe stupid. Did I just ram him to death? Where are you? Look it, stop it! Stop looking! My god! Seven, really? Stuff. I think convoys are for groups of players. Lesson learned, no convoys. At least if you are not level 13 with your ship.
Hold the sheets! Don't let her drift!
Embrace the storm!
What storm? The clear sky. Well, everyone, I guess, thank you for Ching. Yeah, of course abandoned. My god. Show me your wares. Khajiit is interested because you have a coin. Buy and sell. Oh, come on.
Safe travels.
I just saw something loading.
Hmm?
There we go. Packets. Why? You want higher stock? What fire long gun? Actually, yes, that would be nice.
Merci, Capitaine.
How much damage does the fire bomber do? That's a lot of explosive damage. Okay.
Adieu.
Adieu.
You're the envy of every sea dog I know.
Yeah. 24 cannonballs. I know. Prepare. Manage cargo. 100. Packet. Packet 3. Bolts. Thank you. I don't use the ballista. I don't use the bombard. I don't use oil canister. Rock iron. Ooh, that's a lot of cobalt. Hemp. Lime. After diamonds. But that's the fire furnace, thank you. Okay, 5,000 cannonballs, let's go. It's fur. 1,000 please, thank you. Now we have ammo. Happy, we are good to go. The long nines. Long nines? Long guns, fire long guns, not long nines. Not skirlungs, long nines. Fire long gun. One. Yes. Fire long gun. One. Long barrel. Cannons. Adept at hitting far away targets. There is short set targets at least. Kelly long gun. Shoot. By how much? Okay, so next time, remember, we go. The East Indian, we explore. If it's too high level, we don't continue there. Go back here, plunder, think ships, random ships, because each ship gives 50 infamy. Wait a second. Do the ships here also give 50? Anyway, yeah, plundering settlements and forts, and doing this, explore as good as we can. This camp, treasures, temple. Yeah, and achievements? What now? Long gun mastery. Oh, okay. Aim. I don't know what I have from it. Aimed. Achso. Wow. Yeah. Maybe really to progress we need simply to explore the East Indian and buy blueprints. I think that is the most important thing to reach a higher ship level now. Because better cannons and better hull. That's it. And furniture maybe, but yeah. That was it for today. Thank you, everyone. Oh wow. 12 hours. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, wait, let me do that. Boop. Okay. Parocat, thank you for being here. Congratulations on your new internet. Yeah, no one is live. And have a good night, everyone. Maybe we will see each other throughout the week. Maybe on your stream, maybe on my stream, maybe on someone else's stream. Who knows? Or maybe in Discord. So yeah. Goodbye, everyone. Yeah, have a good night. Yes, yes, you too. Thank you, thank you. I will. I think at this time I will probably also have a good day. But yes. Goodbye, everyone, and hasta la vista. May your booty be rich and juicy. I mean, I can't say that. I played a pirate game. And may Lady Fortune smile upon thee. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and the RX man? Oh, he's not here anymore. Okay. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the gifted sub. And yeah. Bye.